Astaldi is one of the biggest construction companies, one of the biggest in the construction sector and also in the underground sector since its incorporation in 1922. And we have excavated more than 800 kilometers of tunnel since the beginning. Astaldi has recently won the tender for the execution of the S7 expressway between Ljubljana and Rab-Karlsruhe, and we would like to introduce a new method of excavation for the tunnel. The name of this method is the Adeco-RS method, which has been developed in the 80s by Professor Lunardi in Italy. The Adeco-RS method is one of the best methods of excavation because it allows to take into account the interaction between the ground and the supports of the tunnel, and then to take into account the stiffness, the mutual stiffness of these systems. But not only, the Adeco-RS method is the only method that allows to perform an excavation with a full phase method, so we excavate a tunnel in one phase, also in difficult geological conditions. And not less important, the Adeco-RS method allows to excavate a tunnel in a safer way, and allows the executor to respect, let's say, times and costs for the construction, and then to industrialize the process of the tunneling execution.